Good morning, Mr. Master, Maestro, or simply. Simply. David. Yes, David. David. Why not? David Lynch. It's January 25th, 2023, and it's Wednesday here in Naples. Mostly. Grey sky, very still right now, 51 and 8 Fahrenheit 11 Celsius, and this means that objectively it's the day really cold, like in this period. We are far from that standard that we had until this morning, 10 days ago. It was 16, 17 Celsius. That was also the standard for the last period of this autumn. For this area, so it's a cold day objectively, but for me, as perhaps you know, not at all, because thanks to a series of practices that I do and that through which I don't feel all that cold like normal in quote people or the normality. So I ripeto, objectively, it's a winter day. Being ready after, I think that the temperature at this point is this, I repeat as I said just before, 51 and 8 Fahrenheit, 11 Celsius. But really important thing with this atmosphere, as anticipated at the opening, is that we don't have those beautiful blue skies once again. I don't know if you see. Yes, veiled atmosphere, better, as I said. Total mostly grey cloudy, and I think that in the next hours it also will be dark, and also that could rain, unfortunately, and that also tomorrow will be the same, but obviously we aren't magicians or wizards on this point, so we will see. Bad well for today for me. So said Denise, so from the mythical window in the new grey curtain since November 1, 2022, and also in this beautiful painted wave image. And as regards the window of its skin roller shooter, not his own easy period, in fact. And finally, from a mythical keyboard, an RGX 640 APG 625. Eva, a great day in all the people, follow the channel, reports a silly greeting to her, also to my brother, and the last subscribers. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Like, no, it's late, noon 13 practically, are 13, but I wake up late, so fortunately I'll do it as soon. I'm really hungry, and as we always say, breakfast is always some of the most beautiful things in the life and the world. Absolutely. I'll see you in the today's UFO Blitz video, because as you know, it's a Wednesday. Today's UFO Blitz is...